Tennessee Valley Authority is almost finished with its upgrades at Browns Ferry Nuclear Plant. The improvements will increase power generating capacity and allow the plant to last longer. The project, which began last year, cost a total of $500 million. It's the largest ever upgrade at a TVA facility. The project should be finished over the next month or so.